Hello friends, here in this video we are starting with a new subject, and the name of the subject is machine design. As the name of the subject, here it is related to designing. It is designing of machines. So here I'll say that machine design, it is also called as design of machine elements. So this is the other name of the subject. Now if we are talking about machine design, let me first give the definition of it. Machine design is a subject which deals with the plan, construction and analysis of machine elements. So this is the definition of machine design, that in this subject we would be planning of how to manufacture a machine or how to make a machine. After planning, then we would be constructing that machine, and when it is constructed, after that we are going to analyze it. So machine design, it is a combination of planning, construction and analysis of machine elements. Machine elements can be anything. Like if I can give you all the example, machine elements may be screw, like a small screw, that is also considered as a machine element. Next, bolts, then nuts, they are also kind of machines. Next, brackets, the brackets which we are using to attach some weight or some load on the bracket, that brackets, they are also considered as a part of machine element. So in machine design, we would be designing the brackets, then we would be designing joints like welding. Next, rivets, etc. Like it is also considered that when we are applying welding, that is if we want to join two plates and we want to apply weld between them, then also we should have the knowledge of machine design, because we should know that how much load that welded joint will carry, and accordingly we will be welding that. So it requires the knowledge of machine design. Next, the other kind of machine elements, they can be machine elements may also be gears which are used in automobiles. Next, it also consists belts and ropes, and we can say even chains. So for example, if I consider chain, like we have chain of the bicycle, that bicycle chain is even designed or constructed by the knowledge of machine design. So how much important this subject is, we can understand by the applications. Next, It also includes screw jack is a machine which is used to lift heavy vehicles when the tire is punctured. Like if you want to replace the punctured tire of a vehicle, then in that case we need to lift the vehicle. For lifting that vehicle, we are using a machine element called a screw jack, and this screw jack is designed with the help of the knowledge of machine design. Next, after screw jack, even springs. Like we all know, we have seen spring in day-to-day application, that springs, they are also designed with the knowledge of machine design. If we see any general spring, like spring of a ballpoint pen, we have a ballpoint pen in that case also, that is, if it has a push button, in that pen we have spring. Next, we have spring in case of watches. So even we can say springs are there, it is present in the suspension of bikes and it is there in the suspension of cars and other vehicles. So that springs, they are also designed with the knowledge of machine design. Next, it also includes modification of cars, bikes, etc. See, nowadays it is very much popular that we have to drive some kind of, we can say, very fast vehicles or such automobiles which look different. Then to design such automobiles, to design such vehicles, we require the knowledge of machine design, because we would be modifying the existing design of that vehicle. So without machine design, we cannot proceed in the modification of a vehicle. Then it also includes joints which connect two bogies of trains. Like if we have seen a train that consists of number of coaches, or we can say bogie, when you want to connect two such coaches or bogies, then between them we use some joints, and the example, that joint is called as knuckle joint, and it is designed with the knowledge of machine design. So here we can just analyze that what are the applications wherein we are using the machines which are being designed by using the concept of this subject. Next, it also includes designing of materials for reduced, or we can say reducing, their weight. So if we have the knowledge of machine design, we can even reduce the weight of a particular machine element by analyzing where the force will be maximum and where it will be minimum. Accordingly, we can reduce the material and make the structure lighter.